Hello, Aaron here. I have given you out some terminus D, Alzheimer's with disabled, learning disabilities, and first grade level reading, second grade level math, and I'm roughly first grade age, also presentation to take. For my mental disabilities, I have a left heartbeat, but I take medications for my left heartbeat. Also, I have fears of crowds, not sounds, and just when people ask me over their house, I don't know how to respond, and that's frustration. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain device for actual interaction. And autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people, hugging, kissing. And autism makes it hard to process other people, holding hands. Also, autism makes for people anxious when large crowds are down. And autism makes for people anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes for people anxious at school day. And autism makes for people anxious on the school bus. Autism just not now. The signs of autism or lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. And when people act up in school, that's not autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's not autism. Also, when people stem in school, that's not autism. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping, hand motion, hand movement, hand fidgeting. People with autism, stimming in school classrooms, and stem walking out of school classrooms. Subscribe, rate, and comment.